TIFU by drinking so much water I ended up in hospital. This happened a couple of years ago. It was a very stupid and dangerous fuck up, and I'm lucky I didn't end up in a coma, so maybe this will raise some awareness about drinking too much water. I was at my boyfriend's when I suddenly felt a dull ache in my pelvis. I had suffered from urinary tract infections before and immediately knew this was what I was experiencing. I'm terrified of UTIs because they can be pretty damn excruciating, so in an attempt to avoid the pain getting worse, I stupidly drank about 4 liters of water in the space of maybe 20 minutes, wrongly thinking it would flush the bacteria out and save me. I typically drink 2 to 3 liters a day, so didn't think much of it. Now during those 20 minutes of continuously sucking down water, my symptoms worsened considerably. TMI. But my urine was pretty much just pure blood and I couldn't stray from the bathroom for more than one agonizing minute at a time. At this point my boyfriend told me we needed to go to A&E. We arrived and waited for a few hours, most of which I spent on the toilet. Eventually I was seen by a doctor who took one look at the little pot of red urine I was clutching and immediately prescribed a 2-week course of antibiotics. Yay. Crisis averted. It was about 11 p.m, time to go to bed. But wait, remember when I downed more water in 20 minutes than most people drink in 3 days? New crisis alert. About 10 minutes into the journey back to the flat, the nausea hit me like a ton of bricks and I promptly projectile vomited all over the passenger seat and myself. We eventually pulled into the car park and I got out of the car, only to be welcomed by what felt like lightning striking the top of my head. It was like my brain was splitting in two. During the ride in the elevator, I started losing my vision. Blind and covered in vomit, I immediately got into the shower where I sobbed for a good 5 minutes. At this point I assumed it was just a bad migraine and I could sleep it off in a dark room, so I reached for my boyfriend so he could help me get to the bedroom safely, when I noticed I couldn't feel anything. My hands had lost all feeling, and the rest of my limbs started to feel numb. 10 minutes later the confusion began. It's hard to describe. I remember looking around the bedroom that I'd spent countless hours in and not being able to tell which way I was lying on the bed, which wall had the mirror on it or where the door was. It's like I could see what I was looking at, but I couldn't understand it. I could no longer remember the words for things. I remember at one point choking out between sobs, "I'm retarded," as I struggled to recall what a vacuum cleaner was called, despite looking right at it. My boyfriend decided to call an ambulance. When the paramedics arrived, probably expecting me to be off my face on something other than water, they asked me questions like what my name was, date of birth, address and so on. I just looked to my boyfriend, confused, not able to answer. I genuinely could not understand anything. I could hear what was being said perfectly, but my brain couldn't process it. It was a bizarre and terrifying experience. Fortunately, that was the worst of it. At the hospital, I slowly regained my vision and the feeling in my face and limbs, and was eventually seen by a doctor at around 6 a.m. Having spent the night propped up against my boyfriend in the waiting room, I was told that my sodium levels were low as they hooked me up with TIFU and gave me stronger antibiotics. I was stuck in the hospital with only a bad headache for the next 3 days. It was only today when I saw a news article about hyponatremia that I realized what I had experienced, and how lucky I was that I didn't end up comatose or dead. Acute hyponatremia is when sodium levels drop rapidly, resulting in potentially dangerous effects, such as rapid brain swelling. The symptoms include those I described above: nausea, headache, and confusion. So take it from me, do not drink too much water in such a short space of time.